The state of Nebraska will issue additional SNAP benefits to residents impacted by the pandemic Tuesday. Those benefits will go to residents who received food stamp benefits in April as part of the federal pandemic assistance law. The Nebraska Department of Health and Human Services says it will issue those payments through September 30th. SNAP recipients do not have to take any action to receive the extra support, as all benefits will go directly to their EBT cards.